my name is Fatima. If you're new here, today I'm starting off this maintenance vlog. I have a bunch of appointments to go to in the coming days. As you guys can see, my lashes are literally non-existent. But the first thing that I'm gonna do is go for my laser appointment. Why am I out of breath? I need to hurry up though, because my Uber is almost here. But I'm going for my laser appointment. I started laser, I think like 8 weeks ago. So this is only like my second appointment or my second session ever that I'm going to. My first session, I'm not gonna lie, I didn't really notice that much of a difference. So hopefully after this session, I start noticing some differences. I get my bikini area lasered and my underarms. And then tomorrow I'm going to get my lashes done. And then February 1st, I have my appointment to get my nails done. So all of that is gonna be included in the vlog. I also need to wax my mustache. But like my mustache is like creating a shadow even when I have makeup on, and like I've been procrastinating on waxing that, but I need to get that done. And then also tweeze my brows because they're getting a little rough looking. So yeah. Okay guys, so I'm back for my laser appointment. But oh my god, isn't this set so cute? I didn't even book how cute this set would be until like I took off my clothes in the at the laser spot, and I was like, oh, this is so cute. It's from Nasty Gal. It's giving Skims, okay? But laser hurt this time. Oh my god, you guys, you know how I said that last time when I did laser it didn't hurt? This time it definitely hurt. It didn't hurt on my underarms, the one she got in the bikini area. That shit hurt. But apparently they increase the intensity every time you go to get laser. So yeah, it hurt, which means I felt it. So hopefully after, because this is only my second session, hopefully I start to see results. I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow when I go to get my lashes done. I'm actually editing a video right now, but I decided to come back on to show you guys how my lashes look now that I am back home. They actually look really good. Honestly, usually the first couple of days after I get my lashes done, I do feel like they're a little bit like much. So I'm just gonna wait for a couple of days for a couple lashes to fall off. And then that's when I feel like they really look like super bomb. Excuse my lace. I don't know if you guys can see that, but the air tabs are starting to lift. I always get the cat eye style when I get my lashes done. I feel like that's what fits my face best, and that's what makes my eyes look the most flattering. So yeah. Hey guys, so today is actually Sunday. I'm probably going to go and get my toes done later today, but before we do that, I wanted to show you guys some things that I got from IKEA. So I went to IKEA today and I picked up some things to kind of like revamp my filming space. If you guys haven't already noticed, I sort of changed my filming space to something a little bit different, basically to just like a different part of my basement. And I've kind of been like trying to set up something that like I really like, but yeah, it's like a work in progress. So let me just show you guys what I got from IKEA. So I got three of the Reba frames. I'm gonna have like 1, 2, 3 put up in the back. Let me just show you guys what the whole space looks like. So this is like my filming area pretty much. This is what it looks like. Okay, the first thing that I got is a table to replace this. This is just a desk that I had laying around in my house, and I just used it because I needed something as like a stand-in until I got an actual like table that I wanted to use. So I got this one. You're gonna see what it looks like, but it's basically just like a, I got like literally the most basic table because I didn't want something with the drawers or anything, because eventually I also want to get like a storage unit to like put under the desk, if that makes sense. So basically I'm just gonna put the table together first, and then I'm gonna put the prints into these frames. Okay guys, so this is what it looks like. This is, you guys could see better like in the mirror, but I actually use that box to measure, so everything is level with that box, because I was not trying to do the whole like measurements right on the wall and all of that so I use this box and it helped me out so much. Also, what I want to end up doing is placing some coffee table books on this little table, and maybe have a candle and a lamp, you know, create like a vibe out of this this filming space. As you guys can see, I also have like the pampas grass there. I just need to get like a long vase. Right now I have it sitting in like this small vase, which doesn't hold it properly, so I eventually want to get like a long vase. But anywho, I'm on my way to go get my toes done soon. It's just
maybe like a little bit more pop. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah. Yeah, I think it's like a dollar. Very clean.
Hey guys, so I'm going to get my nails done now. I'm just gonna do a refill on this set, so I'm just gonna get the same thing. I'm gonna get French, but I'm gonna get black French instead to kind of match my toes a little bit. I'm going for like the black vibe today. today is like 2 days after I got my nails done. Today is Thursday and I'm so obsessed with them. Like, I love my nails so much. Today what we're gonna be doing, like I said, I need to tweeze my brows and wax my mustache that's starting to go into like a full-blown mustache at this point. So I need to wax that. So that's what we're gonna do today. This is like the last thing that we're doing before I end off this maintenance vlog. So let's get right into it. I have my wax warming up in here. So yeah, as you guys can see, my brows grow like upwards and I absolutely hate that. Like, as you guys can see, it grows like this. Like, I feel like it makes my brows look super square and it's a bit odd. So I tried to like tweeze a bit from the top right here, and then obviously I'm gonna just clean up the bottom and then maybe take a little bit off of the tail.
Take it away, feeling too good to me. Chilling all day, all in your space is where I wanna be. Here in this room, what did you do? I just can't get enough. Too caught up in your love. I've been trying to forget, but you won't let me. Something in my brain wants you. I've been hanging by myself, asking for help, but nothing seems to work on you. Yeah,
you okay, I feel like that's enough for my brows. I'm just gonna leave them like that. The wax is melted, so now let's work on this mustache. I feel like it's way more visible like in real life. I use these little these sticks from literally Dollar Tree.
You're the reason I'm going out of my mind. I just can't stop thinking about you. When you're away, nights are sleepless.
Okay guys, so this pretty much concludes the video for today. I showed you guys everything, my whole maintenance routine for like the past week, everything that I got done. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, of course hit the like button, leave some comments down below, and of course subscribe if you're not already subscribed. Like, come on, at this point you're just watching my videos and not subscribed. Girl, go ahead and click that subscribe button and I will see you guys in the next one.
Giving we take the love that we make, it's my favorite drug. Too caught up in your love.